Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here is Dino Redwell. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to free up storage in Windows 7, 8, or 10. Welcome back. So, you may be facing a storage problem and you cannot find any external drive or flash disk to transfer your documents or files. However, what most of Windows users don't know is that you still have a lot of storage and gigabytes that you are not using, which were used by the system and you no longer need them. And this can recover a lot of space or storage for your drive and save you a lot of hassle. So in order to find this storage, head on to computer, from computer system properties, and from the system properties we head on to advanced system settings. Here where we will find the storage, www.raqmedia.com. What most of users don't know, which is the system restore files, which is a very huge file which the system uses in order to restore your Windows or operating system if any problem appears. But after a long period of time, many system restore points or files which add to your hard disk. Let's check our hard. Let's check the disk space usage. So as you can see it here, the disk space usage, it will be using 50 gigabytes and I'm already using almost 6 gigabytes for one or two system restore points. So if you do not clean this, it will be using almost 50 gigabytes in your hard disk and that you can recover later. We'll open the computer in order to check. As you can see here, I'm still having 19 gigabytes. We'll clean it and check. Also, you can turn off this option, but we do not recommend it. Sometimes you may need these restore points, but if your system is running smoothly without any problems, you just delete them and recover and free up your drive. Okay, so we have the option of delete. Great, warning message will appear, just ignore it and click on continue. Have 19 gigabytes. Great, successfully. Let's refresh to check. I said 19.4, refresh, and voila. The 6 gigabytes have been recovered to your hard disk and now you can use them for any further files until you clean up your Windows or transfer your files easily. Great, as you can see, 0 bytes. You can also reduce the size, so just keep it smaller. If it is smaller, then the system will delete the old restore points. Just keep it, say 3 gigabytes. Well done. Okay, and click on OK in here, and that way you have recovered a lot of storage. Hope that was helpful. See you in coming tutorials. Peace.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it.